Renee. Joe said you might have to be the trophy girl to jump the fence. I love you, buddy. That was Joe's comment, not from anybody. All right. Well, we're going to get ready, ladies and gentlemen, for heat races. And it is, you know, we're so thankful for the weather the way it is this weekend. It's amazing. Don't forget the RV show going on over as well. But in back of the grandstands, we'll have our music start at 4:30, 5 o'clock. As soon as we get down here, maybe a little earlier with Colorblind. Cast Out's amazing band. If you haven't seen Vegas McGraw, that is a high impact, high energy show. We'll finish out the night with Rashad. And ladies and gentlemen, what a great weekend here for the Walla Walla Fest. Number 14 car. We start with our slow start. Kickstart Counseling and Melody Muffler, and number 60.
Dry out the track a little bit.
We're supposed to start with one more
time. When you see the open flag, that means race. But you guys had a free race, so now you got the track working on the left line. Robert Cohen is number three in the 04 card. sponsored by Lightfoot's Towing and Anderson Towing. And we've got a trophy out here if you can get over there. We'll get things straightened up, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be out here in just a moment with our SMU race.
Thank you. Thank you.
be good.
Martin. I'm the happy.
It's always good when we don't have any issues, but your hand making. Your hand, you're not walking on the
street.
Hopefully he doesn't lose all his gas. Hopefully the tank is on this other side.
Come on. had to go back on the car.
Thank you.
Number two is your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Get the number two. Number 106 car, Kay Heiser, sponsored by Nate Enterprise and Kingsman Farms. And Kyle Lewis is your winner again, ladies and gentlemen, sponsored by you so much. If you can, please exit to the north, ladies and gentlemen, toward the fairgrounds office. 108th door, to the road, please. If you're coming to the concert, please go back through the entry tent. We thank you so much. Appreciate it.